Greetings again, Miss Kale. I have brought you to the Coalition Center of Quantum Science and Technology for a very special task.
Something tells me we're not here for a conference.
You are correct. The Illuminate government is responsible for protecting this glorious and shiny symbol of a better tomorrow. We're here to destroy it.
Yes. Everyone will see our government's weakness.
Please tell me you're not asking me to attack my own people.
I can assure you that the building is empty, and the city is in the process of being evacuated.
So what's your plan?
If it was up to me, I'd just drop a little nuclear gift on their doorstep.
Good thing it isn't up to you.
You're no fun. The landing platforms are heavily defended against an air attack. I can occupy their forces with air, while you construct a sizable land force.
How's a land attack supposed to work?
Ah, I have secured the use of an Illuminate experimental space temple just for this purpose. You see, it's a two-way teleporter that can instantly transport your land forces to a destination of your choosing.
Okay, so I got land, you got air.
Excellent!
Jaren, this doesn't feel right.
Have faith, sister. We can trust him.
If you can make the teleporter work, it could be used to get a significant land force into position on the other side of the chasm. You get your base up and running, I shall distract the Illuminate army with a series of air assaults.
This space temple will let you get your forces across the chasm and deal with the defenses without relying on air. Excellent. That space temple is yours. Mark a target across the chasm and launch a surprise land attack.
The space temple is an experimental teleporter. It can be used to immediately transport units to a marked destination.
I'm picking up some mass deposits on the nearby mesa. Use transports or teleport some units over there to take out any defenses. Once the area is clear, send over an engineer to build some extractors.
continue to send air units at the platforms while you amass your land forces.
Have all of those extractors secured in no time.
Incidentally, the Guardians are using many of the technologies you liberated from the armory on Gallant 5.
Okay, your economy is up to speed. You can now research the anti-air experimental you're seeing on those platforms.
Your work on Sirius 4 was exemplary. The power fluctuations caused by the fighting gave the Guardians an opportunity to secure quite a few credits from the Illumina Treasury.
They robbed the place?
You can take some solace in the fact that you were successful in stopping a very real UEF invasion of the planet. emergency water landing, due to excessive amounts of anti-air, your seat cushions may be used as a flotation device.
Group of units and issue a move command to the temple to teleport them to the beacon location.
You're looking at a lot of defenses on those platforms. Hit them fast and hit them hard. We have them on the run.
Yes, they are retreating to the center. I believe that would be our cue to, how do you say it? Put them all down.
The Air Nomo can be built at an experimental factory.
Thank you.
There, Thalia. Hit the center with everything.
The center.
Take it down.
Yes, you must push ahead.
the Illuminate government.
While I have enjoyed watching this little battle play out, I have what I need here.
Strategic launch detected.
You're a monster!
Oh, come now. Was that really monstrous? Now this is monstrous.
Strategic launch detected.
Who's really the monster, Thalia Kane? You stopped a cyber naval force that was on a humanitarian mission. You broke out the Guardian's best commanders from prison. And today, you helped me acquire another piece of the Shiva Prime puzzle. Thalia Kale, you will go down in history as the most successful terrorist in Illuminate history. On that note, I must bid you farewell.
Jaren, what have we done?
We have to tell someone.
Who will believe us? We're all alone. We have to stop the Guardians.
Operation completed.